Bronson, you have business dealings across the globe, correct?
Yes.
And currently you have a pending deal for a casino in Macau, China?
That's right.
Now, according to your corporate quarterly report, you have spent $450 million on the project, but have yet to be approved for your gaming license.
We expect it any day now.
Now, tell me, Mr. Bronson, you testified that you